He'll be introduced. He'll stop at several spots around the gym for photographs. And then we will have him come out one more time without being introduced. Stand all together and we will choose the court. And then we will have a few minutes for pictures. And then we will be boarding the buses to the Promenade. So again, before we get started, thank you to the community for your support of Pembroke High School. Thank you to the Prom and Promenade Committee. And most importantly, thank you to the special guests of this evening, the class of 2015. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. vote so we make ballots and they vote and that's how it's arrived at. The court does not include the king and queen. The king and queen are chosen at the prom itself. So at this time, I would like to introduce the class of 2015 prom court, Allie Posler.
How do you feel?
I feel like a million bucks.
You look like a million bucks. So, what dance are you looking forward to most at the prom tonight?
I don't know. Probably, maybe the nay nay. When people hit it, they go pretty crazy when they do that nay nay. You know, the classic booty shake. They get a little junk in the trunk, they move it around, you know, aggravate the hips.
And as you said, million bucks. You look very dapper tonight. How long did it take you to get ready?
You do too. It took me about 10 minutes. I'm a fast dresser.
All right. And what are you most looking forward to about the prom in general?
Well, Granite Links has a great view. Can't wait to see that. That's what I'm most excited for. Great.
Thank you, Anthony. All right, so I'm here with Stephen Vercoloni and MJ Bird. MJ, how does it feel to be on the other side of the interview?
Well, you know, I'm used to doing your job, Matt, but it feels great being over here. You get some experience on this side, and, you know, feels great.
And you just got elected to prom court. How do you feel?
Well, you know, feels pretty amazing. I guess I'm a beast because now I'm part of the court. I need my sash, though, or it didn't happen, so I'm waiting on it.
All right, so both of you, what song are you most looking forward to dancing to tonight? Steve?
Oh, definitely Trap Queen. Yeah, here we go. You my Trap Queen.
You know, I'm a classic guy, Uptown Funk.
I think it was fixed because MJ's part of the press corps at the school.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that, but I like Uptown Funk, so I'm looking forward to that.
And you guys both look very dapper tonight.
Oh, thank you.
How long did it take you guys to get ready?
It took me about half an hour just to take a shower, get all this ready. I had it all set up, so I knew I was going to procrastinate, and I just got it done. Real quick.
Well, you know, I'd love to tell you it took me 3 hours, but it didn't. 25 minutes, and I wrapped nice and easy, and I'm done. So.
And overall, what are you looking most forward to tonight?
I really heard that the venue's very nice, and I can't wait to check it out.
Yeah, I've also heard it's great. I hear we have a great view of Boston off the deck, so I'm really looking forward to that view, get some good pictures, have a good time with my friends.
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
I am here with Jess Panton and Brendan Duane. Jess, this is your last prom. How do you feel?
And I'm just happy to be here and have fun, so I'm good. I feel good.
Good. And Brendan, I'm going to ask you a question. How long do you think it took your date to get ready tonight?
I'm going to be on the side of caution and say 2 hours.
I don't know. I didn't count.
And Brendan, how long?
I would say solid 7.
7 hours?
Yeah.
Close, but in minutes.
Uh-huh.
Bam, 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 bam,
bam. Took me like an hour, I would say.
All right. Awesome. And what dance are you guys most looking forward to tonight?
Time Warp.
What dance? I'm looking forward to... I don't know. What are you looking forward to?
Time Warp.
Time Warp. Oh, my God. Yes, Time Warp. Thank you.
Right. Awesome. And overall, what are you guys looking forward to tonight?
Overall, the food.
The slam-a-jamma food.
The slam-a-jamma food.
Slam-a-jamma. Sounds like it's going to be a slam-a-jamma night. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye. All right. So I am here with Adam and Sam. How are you guys tonight?
Good. How are you?
Good.
All right. So, Adam, I'm going to ask you a question. How long do you think it took Sam to get ready today?
2 hours. I don't know, 2 hours.
Is he right?
Maybe a little longer, but yeah.
Okay, and Sam, how long do you think it took Adam to get ready?
20 minutes.
Okay. And what song are you guys most looking forward to dancing to tonight?
Get Low, definitely.
Uptown Funk You Up.
All right, and overall, what are you guys looking most forward to tonight?
The food.
The food.
Food, okay, we've had food a lot. Anything else you guys want to say before we sign off?
No, I don't.
Bye, seniors!